We're here in Seattle for this NFC versus AFC matchup between the Buffalo Bills and the Seattle Seahawks.
We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. And 10. They'll call on the services of C.J. Spiller. Shakes off the tackle. Gains 12.
Watching C.J. Spiller is like watching a video game. He is so quick and fast. Beautiful job that time picking up big yards on the run.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Escaping the pressure, challenging the defenders to the right side.
Wow, when you keep picking up first downs like this, it gives you confidence. But maybe most importantly, it gets the defense sitting over there going, what's coming next?
This play set up by the long gainer.
Going off tackle here. They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Looking to the right side and throwing. How did he drop that?
This defense is ready to pounce here early in this game as a third and long play is coming up.
They sure are. There's no doubt about that. They got themselves in a good situation here. If I'm the quarterback now, third and long, I would be very cautious and conservative.
C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. Man intercepted!
I think the biggest thing is when you throw an interception early in the game, you just got to have faith in what you did all week in practice. Keep your confidence level up and come out here and get it done.
Baldwin's in the slot. First and 10. Into the open flat. And he is tackled at the 14.
If you got a defensive back that's scared to death and not going to give up the big play, you've got to run things like this. The out route. Nice route by the wide receiver and a good throw by the quarterback.
Second down, even after the completion.
Looking for Percy Harvin. And it falls incomplete. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
They better hurry to get the snap. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Intercepted! In on the the stop.
Most NFL linebackers, they're borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
First down on the way. Setting up screen. Makes the grab. Tackles made.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Going to get set in the slot for this snap.
He'll go to the left.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short game.
Second and 8.
Screen play is on
for a game of 2.
I know you won't believe this, but sometimes completing a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
Third down on the way. Manuel's play action. Looking to scramble, and he's taken down.
Beautiful timing that time by the safety. That's what it's about when you talk about blitzing. Space the field properly so the safety has a lane to run into, and timing the snap of the ball. They did everything right that time. Good job of the safety getting that set.
Spillers lined up as the single back. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room. Second and short, following the run. Screen under fire on that throw. It'll be third down. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
46 yards.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Goes to the left, breaks the plane, touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
No, it's not. It's a fake. You talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. J. Jonathan Spiller is in the backfield.
The handoff, running behind the tackle.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
He's brought down at the 23-yard line. Quarters formation here for the defense. They'll run with it again. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
It's kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that has faith, the toughness, and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out these first downs, resting their defense, and tiring out the opponent's defense.
Well, it's all about timing. I got to tell you something. The safety did a wonderful job timing the snap count that time. Caught everybody off guard, and he gets the sack on the QB.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Three-step drop. And that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Throws the pass. Hauls it in for the first down. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
You just can't sit back there and play conservative defense in the NFL. The quarterbacks and receivers are too good. Third and over 10 yards, you play safe and you give up the first down.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. And here he goes.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
It's always dangerous when your receiver's running the drag route and you throw it too far in front of him. You most likely are just going to lead him into trouble.
C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. Second and 10. Getting sacked.
This defense, they are definitely not faint of heart, are they, Jim? They will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time, and they take the quarterback down.
Ohio!
Two tight ends on the field here. Going to take off with it. They bring him down one more time.
Good job with the safety getting that sack. I'll say this. He can tackle, he can cover, and he's shown us he can get to the quarterback.
Spiller's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? He's going deep. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Not many quarterbacks in this league can throw that type of pass, throw it high in the air, far down the field, and have it just drop in there right on the target. Beautiful throw for the touchdown.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Lining up now for the two. Getting away from the pressure. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. They face first down. The quarterback will hand it off. Right side.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Tire that defense out.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. To get about a yard out of that. Davis, the receiver, sent out wide to the left. Throws to the right.
Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets the first down.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
He'll go left.
And they tackle him there at the 34.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
He makes the catch. And he's out of bounds. Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there. First down following the long play. Lynch, touchdown, Seattle Seahawks.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first to go and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Great starting field position on that return.
Well, a lot of good things happen on both sides of the football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
They get to him just in time, 1 yard shy of the first down.
That was a nice play call by the offensive coordinator running the football in the red zone, and he picked up some good yards. Outside runs take time, and when you run outside, you expect the safety to get up there with that extra time and make the tackle. Good job that time by the safety.
It's third down coming up, challenging the defenders to the right side.
Good job by the defense. They are all over the throw by the quarterback. They almost pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity missed when you drop a pass like that.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
First down here after the run. C.J. Spiller bringing the play to an end.
Well, here you go. This is going to be a big call in the game, Jim. You're down. You're down here on the goal line. You've got to find a way to punch it in.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked 4 times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Well, that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Looking to the right side and throwing. Picks up 3.
Really important they find a way to score in this drive here. So close to the goal line, they got to get back in this game. But if they find a way to score, even though they'll still be behind, it'll give them a lot of confidence.
We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks are leading by 9. That return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Straight ahead.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
The give.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Now looking at third down.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses it.
Offense lines up here.
Breaks out of that one.
Well, that four plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
They come to the line, and it's first down. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Ball's picked off. Sent to the 20-yard line. First down here. They hand it off to the running back. To the right side.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
This is a screen play all the way. They've got him down there.
Good route that time by the wide receiver on the out route. Nice throw by the quarterback. This is what they call a timing route. Well, they were right on time.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Searching for space to the right.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Snapped and the quarterback tosses it to the outside.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Throws to the right.
No one in sight. Has the grab. Six in the books.
What a terrible job by the defense that time. Nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
The Seahawks with an extra point try on the way. And it's a fake. So they get the touchdown. But they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
They're setting up return. Gets to about the 36. First down, offense readying for the snap.
Going for the deep ball. Able to get a step on the defender, and he makes the catch.
So you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down. even though they're losing here in the game.
That reception gave them the first down.
Manuel is going to throw once again on this down.
Incomplete, almost intercepted. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. He'll fire it out to the left. They pounce on him there.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Going back to the air on this play.
Gets away from the pressure. Gains about three.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Corners formation here for the defense. C.J. Spiller.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
Ohio!
Third and goal from the one. They go up the middle, man. He breaks the plane. He breaks the plane. He's in for the touchdown. Out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. From the shotgun, challenging the defenders to the right side. How much does this sting? They get the touchdown, but Bill, they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt them.
Signals right away, fair catch. First down. They give it to the running back. Breaks free. And he's brought to the ground.
You know, when the linebackers, when they see that the offensive formation is shifted to one side, well, as a linebacker, you've got to play to that strong side and try to get up there and stop the run.
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. First and 10, staying with the running game on first down.
Only a yard.
15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Seahawks will come to the line, trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth. Harvin's a receiver in the slot. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter.
Number 11, the ball carrier on the play.
Number 11.
after that run. Third and eight for the offense.
Sticks to his hands. A tackle that had to be made.
And that'll set up fourth down.
The Seahawks come out with a split backfield.
They're setting up screen.
Right past one player. They'll turn it over on downs.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs. It's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
First and 10. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Nice job that time by the defense getting the sack. The blitz was well-timed. When it's well-timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
He's looking long. Could have been intercepted.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Third down now. Looking to the right side and throwing. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out for this offense.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Running away from the pressure, launching it deep, and they'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong. Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. The throw to the left. Russell Wilson out to Sidney Rice. That brings the play to an end.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
First down coming up. As they go ground here, holds them to 7.
Getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
Second down coming up. Trying to make something happen. They're going to get him this time.
Well, that's the quarterback's fault. My gosh. The safety, that's who he is supposed to look at all times when he's under center and when he drops back. He takes his eyes off of him, and what happens? Well, he gets sacked.
Third and goal to go from the 2. Running, and he's across for the touchdown.
Oh, what a good job there by the offense. Third and goal. And what do? They run the football against the defense. And nice job getting the touchdown.
The Seahawks lined up now for the point after. Makes the PAT. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. Spiller is in the backfield. Working that left side on the money.
Well, he had all day long to throw the football that time. That's why he had success throwing the football down the field. I'll tell you what, this defense, they need to start blitzing this quarterback.
In trouble now. And he's thrown to the ground.
Well, you see it all the time. When the offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush, then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
Second and 15.
Down the field.
Balls it in. There's no secret here, Jim. You got to get in the end zone as fast as you can so you still have a chance maybe to win this game.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Cuts down at the end.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
Ohio! 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 Flex round! Flex round!
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Signals, fair catch.
And a touchback. Now on first down.
Handoff. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down here after that run play. To the ground here. And he'll go to the left.
Got a couple.
Well, even though they have a lead here, it's late in the fourth quarter, you still got to be unpredictable. Keep the defense on edge. As I always say, make the defense react and not attack. So make them guess what plays you're going to run.
Prevent defense here, trying to avoid the deep pass. Third and 11. Under pressure and incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The defense comes out in the nickel. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
Well, you got to live with this decision now, big guy. You go for it on fourth and long. It fails. Probably going to give up some points because of a bad decision by you.
First down here.
Throws to the right. Reaches out and snatches it.
Touchdown. This game is tight.
That's a wonderful touchdown there. You're closing the gap. You're still behind. Under 2 minutes to go. Never give up in this game. A lot of crazy things happen at the end.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point.
Extra point is good.
They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The receiving team has the recovery. Nickel formation for the defense here. Running back gets it on the handoff. Spinning out of trouble.
The Bills have to take their final timeout. That's it.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Takes a knee.
This was a good game to watch today. Competitive all the way to the end.
Well, Phil, I enjoyed watching the game with you, and how about a final thought about that victory?
Well, you know, Jim, I wish I could say the same, that I enjoyed spending these last 3 hours with you, but that's just not the case. But, no, just kidding, of course. Nice win. They got to feel good about what they've done and celebrate a little tonight.
I think I'll see you next week, maybe.